Hello, I'm Vim Vibel. I'm the president of Lewis and Clark College. And I'm so glad that I can speak to you, and I'm so sorry that I can't speak to you in person. Not just because I want you to see me, but I want you to see this beautiful campus. And I really am sorry that so many of you can't come here now. But you'll have to rely on the reports from your student, who I'm sure will report how beautiful it is, especially at this time of year. You know, these are obviously totally unusual circumstances. And we really empathize with you, with our students, for having to deal with this unusual circumstance. But I want you to know that while many things will be different this fall, you know, the masks, the distancing, a big focus on cleanliness, the core of what Lewis and Clark is will be the same. There will be incredibly high quality education, teaching by our professors. There will be the small classes in whatever format they may be. There will be the chance to work directly with faculty members. There will be all the joys of a small community with a whole range of opportunities for engagement, learning, and growth. We promise you that we will do everything we can to make this experience as close to what it would have been if life were normal. And we certainly hope that it will return to normal very soon so that we can actually greet you in person here at the Lewis and Clark campus. I look forward to meeting you all in person.